Put it away. Now, before you get us all shot. Perhaps you can tell by my accent, but I'm not German, you idiot.
What? You're...
Allied resistance. I was in the middle of gathering intel until you two waltzed in. I swear, you Americans, you couldn't stand out more if you tried.
Don't move!
I stand corrected.
Rufus! Rufus, it's okay. He's okay.
I work with the OSS. I'm Agent... I'm Wyatt Logan. This is Lucy Preston. That's our pilot, Rufus.
Oh, relief to see a lovely face in ugly place. Now, what are you lot doing here besides cocking up my operation?
If it's all the same, I would love to take this conversation someplace a little bit more Nazi-free.
I got a car.
What? What's your name?
Fleming. Ian Fleming. MI6.
Wait a minute, you're Ian Fleming?
Have we met?
No. No.
Right. Shall we?
I know.
That's Ian Fleming. The Ian Fleming, the dude that wrote James Bond.
Yes. He was an actual spy in World War II. A good one. You a Bond fan?
Yeah, a little bit.
Me too. Love his movies.
And the books.
So, you lot are chasing an atomic weapon. Those are only theoretical.
No, they're real. This high-level threat we're tracking stole a functional prototype.
We think he's going to give it to the Nazis.
I saw a convoy on the way over here. There was a flatbed truck with a V2 rocket on it.
And you think the crowds are going to try and arm it with this atom bomb?
That's the theory.
At least my intel is finally starting to make sense. Here, take a look at this. Here. This is Castle Varlar. Here, next to it, the Nazis have been building a launch pad. They're holding a demonstration of that V2 rocket tonight.
What kind of demonstration?
Members of the High Command are going to sip champagne as they watch the rocket be launched into Belgium. The target is civilians and Allied troops. How powerful is this atomic weapon?
It'll completely obliterate everything in a 3-mile radius.
That'd be worse than Britain during the Blitz.
If you can get us to that launch pad, we can disarm that rocket. Right?
I mean, probably, yeah. I guess so.
All right. Well, first things first.
So, we're drinking now?
Well, with what you've been through, and what we're about to go through, absolutely.
Amen to that.
Cheers, chaps. It's, bad form to leave a poured glass full.
Dude, James Bond just hit on Lucy.